I tell you the truth. Unless you eat the flesh of the Son of Man and drink of his blood, you have no life in you.
Thousand years ago, this guy dies on the cross, dies, and then miraculously resurrects 3 days later. I don't know about you, but reanimating one's rigor mortified corpse doesn't sound all that glorious to me.
Oh, Son of Man, I am but your humble servant. What would you have of me?